Welcome back to Friday Night Gaming. We've got two satellites. Now let's get the Hammer of Dawn!
Stop interrupting, Cogman.
Nah.
Wow, that was very impressive.
Really?
Yeah, that was good. I liked it.
It was like a stress, or a stress, stretch. Well, there goes that.
A stress stretch.
It was a stress stretch. You're right that the hammer's dangerous. Believe me.
Oh, no.
There's three of them.
Look at the balls in that satellite.
Three balls. We get this thing
back to the hangar. Very phallic. We'll worry about the rest later. I have a different scarf on, too. I'm so fashionable.
With the seasons, you know.
You gotta wear those right colors. Alright. Try this.
Let's just slam.
I don't know if this is the right one.
This. Guys, our ride's leaving. God damn it.
Opening that door must have triggered some automated sequence. So we babysit on foot then. It said follow the door. Follow the door.
Follow the door.
Follow the rocket. Well, here's the door.
Now follow it.
Now what?
Come on, up these stairs.
Oh.
We can't lose that nose
cone.
Okay. It's on rails. I'm sure if we follow the track, we'll find the nose cone.
Whoa, it got there fast. Let's keep up with it.
You know what I wish we had right now? Locust shoe. I think we broke it.
And we broke the game. So, this concludes this episode.
Alright, well, reload current checkpoint?
Yeah.
Recent checkpoint.
Oh, I mean, that's come on, do anything else.
Oh, thank
okay,
God.
Good. Now be careful of the sand.
Careful.
Watch it below us.
Are we going? Are we allowed to go now?
Just kick him in the face.
Where are they? Get out of my way! You Australian fuck! Oh my goodness.
Charge him. Oh, one of your teammates will save you. If you die.
Look, they're running away.
It's Jackson.
Okay. What's that? Sorry, Lancer, you don't have enough ammo.
Must be replaced. Uh-oh. Whoop. Oh!
Yeah. And now that's out of there.
Ooh! Woo!
The buzzkill!
Oh.
There we go.
Perfect.
See, I'm getting better at that.
Good alien isolation for practice.
Yeah.
We're dead!
Is that a cryo grenade? Dude, there we go. Now
hey,
I found it.
Where'd you get those? Shares? Sharesies? Have a cheat.
You're done. Come on.
You're done. You're done.
D-O-N-E done, kid.
You're done.
I'll just walk around gingerly while everyone vaults over everything. So we go this way? This is where we're going?
Yeah.
Maybe?
Yeah? We threw
over here. Alright.
There it is.
Oh, there's the nose cone.
Paddock, Baird, we're escorting the satellites back to the hangar now.
Good. We're still decrypting these old files, but we're making progress. Head out to your speed. We'll find your rocket soon enough.
Right. On our way.
So there's Focus through towards the opening. No. Opposite direction.
Find Del.
Found him. Oh, okay. All right. Hey, buddy.
Jack, we need some light.
Jack? Jack?
Here okay, I was staring at a wall.
Come on, once we're back in the hangar, we can work our way outside. Need some help.
It's like a perfect place for an ambush.
We want to get out of here, we should cross to the other side.
Sand.
Shit, guys, below us!
Below us? You hardly even know us.
Is he laughing?
Don't know.
Get up, JD. Get up, JD.
There's four dudes over there. Oh my god. Worthless.
Okay, they're down.
Hey, you can still be good looking and worthless. Something shot. Okay. Boom shot. Just you'll just remember where it is in case we have to run back.
We're all clear.
Okay, so you know whether we get the hammer working or not. I'm glad we can.
Yeah.
Thanks, JD.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Working, whether you came or not, just find a way back up.
Just let me know. I'm glad.
Over there, incoming.
Next year. Fireside.
The vulture. I don't know what we were gonna launch.
I have an idea.
It's a carrier! And it's been low! Back up, back up!
Uh-oh.
Shut out! Don't let it box us in!
Don't keep firing!
He said don't let it box you in. It's boxing you in!
It is not! Oh shit, now it's boxing. Why did I drop the monster?
Because you had a roll.
Oh, it's out of ammo.
You're boxed in.
Shields up.
Throw it away! No! Jay.
Show me that. Show me the goods.
Jack, shot trap!
I'll take care of those little spore thingies. Aw, look at this little slug butt.
That is a bad time to run out of ammo.
Right. Eat grenade. Okay.
I think his arms explode.
Right.
Carrier burst apart like that.
Yeah, pretty much.
They ask the same question. Why does he burst apart like that? Oh, I'm all juicy. Oh, look, there's another boom shot. That's another one. Was Jack just dancing?
Jack, get the doors open.
Jack, enough dancing. Unlock door.
Get the door.
Why do I have a feeling there's gonna be like a traumatic end to Jack?
Lift! This way! Everyone get on!
And then Del's gonna be, oh, I'm so sad. And then Kate's gonna be like, don't worry, I'll help you stay happy.
No, what's gonna happen is Jack's gonna be in trouble. And Del's gonna go save him, and Del dies to save
no!
Jack. That's what happens.
And then Kate and Jack live happily ever after. Do I have to push a button?
Yeah.
Okay.
Who knew putting a rocket together would be so difficult?
Let's see. Scientists. Rocket scientists. And anyone who's used the expression, it's not rocket science.
What do you think?
God, they're eager to get off the elevator.
Guys.
Oh, wait till the door's open.
Pick on the handsome
one. Impatient.
And I'm first.
And now they're like, oh, well, let's stay on it.
I'm the handsome one, okay?
He's self-aware.
He knows.
We're almost out of here. Any leads on that rocket?
Yes. It's at a turntable in the east, beyond the Dune Sea.
Ooh.
There's a rail bridge blocking the way. But don't worry. My people will raise it for you. So, out in the desert,
have my people
tracks,
call your
know
people.
You're on the right path.
Copy that.
Copy
that. Right, let's head for the skiff.
You know, all this time I thought I was the handsome.
Oh, dear God.
Del, you are handsome.
Oh, I'm going back around. They're just gonna leave me down here.
They'll get all the way up to the top and you're trying to figure out where to go and you hear Del. Are we gonna do this?
Yeah. This way. Get out of my way, Del. I don't like that they're not letting me run to the door.
Hey, Paddock. Still there? I got a question for you.
Oh, I'm on lunch break. Of course I'm still here.
Okay, what exactly stopped you from launching the hammer?
The usual problems faced by 200 dedicated patriots trying to defeat 3,000 cowards.
You know, you could just have agreed to the armistice. And spared a lot of lives.
A Groznian proverb for you. A just war is better than an unjust peace.
So, just exactly how many Groznian proverbs justify war?
Most of them.
All right, let's head out.
Oh, what up, texture pop in?
Is JD wearing glasses?
The bridge controls weren't networked, so the base commander's virus didn't affect.
Come here, JD, look at your face.
Oh yeah, we're all wearing glasses. All right.
People not being able to raise it?
Goggles.
No, they'll handle it. But that bridge is old and rusty. Just when you're beneath it, don't linger.
Copy that. All right, you heard him. Let's head for the bridge.
So, this Paddock.
Whoop!
Just walked over.
I don't even know him.
Apparently, Paddock served in the COG for a while.
That guy was COG. When?
Unclear. They didn't seem that eager to talk about it either.
Say, where the fuck did we park the skiff at?
We did not park it right there.
We did not park it right here.
Come on, let's get past the bridge and over to that turntable.
We need to drop some sick beats.
Boz, as a Vasgari, are you feeling any, connection to this place?
Nah.
To be honest, I'm glad my parents came to their senses and left. I mean, growing up around here, in the desert, shaking sand wash from your shoes. Nah, I'm good, mate. You know this always wasn't a desert, right? Most of this used to be seashore. Long before I was born, mate.
Barnacles.
There's the bridge. I hope Paddock's nomads can raise it. There it goes. Well, they haven't dropped it yet. That's good, right?
Alright, they made that seem like it would be a way bigger deal than it was.
Yeah.
Yeah, our bridge is controlled by rockets for some reason. Do not hang around underneath for long. Oh! Oh, okay. Came out of nowhere, cool.
Oh,
well.
That's kinda cool. Fire tornadoes aren't. Oh, jeez. What? I didn't even see that one. Good lord.
Came out of nowhere.
Oh, now they're just purposely making them in front of me. Oh, fire tornado. Oops.
Alright, we're through the storm. Hey, Kate, nice driving. Or skiffing, or whatever you call it.
Skiffing?
Nice there. Skiffing,
there's
Kate.
There's a downed condor here.
Several, in fact, while running weapons to a certain, you know, desert-dwelling friend of mine. Keep whatever you find.
Solid copy.
What's this? Go to this thing? Maybe I should park closer.
Watch it, Kitty!
Sedition will not be tolerated.
Why are they attacking us?
Lay down your weapons.
Don't do that again!
Damn it, JD. Good. Friendlies? All this for a bunch of ammo.
Lay down your weapons.
How about some shock grenades? He's stuck in a little eggy.
Alright, they're done.
You said that last time.
Right. Why did the attack us? Thought we were done with that.
That condor went down 6 months ago, kid. They still think you're enemies of the state.
Okay, let's look around for anything useful before we go. Jack, can you get this open?
Better be fucking worth it.
One. Oh. Ooh.
Five and some ammo.
I'm taking this.
No, that is not what I wanted. Where'd my other gun go? What the fuck? Alright, well, looks like I'm taking this.
Not done yet! More of them coming!
Secondary mission.
Cleaned up this wreck.
Yeah, we should head back to the skiff. And man,
oh good, they parked it. Oh,
wait,
right, they parked it the right way.
Believing that Baird did something covert.
Yeah, well, when you put it that way.
That's a really screaming.
So.
I think go to the left.
Is this good?
Yeah. Which way are you facing? Alright, you have to turn around.
Ah, yes.
Oh, no!
Through a fire tornado.
You're fine, you're fine.
Guys, we're getting close. Those are launch towers.
Now check it out. There's the rocket. Is that mounted on some kind of train?
Then that's how we'll get it back to the hangar.
Oh, jeez.
Our rocket train is facing the wrong direction, which is why it's called a turntable.
Alright, well, we'll see what the train turntable does on the next episode of Friday Night Gaming.
Bye!
Bye!
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed that video, feel free to check out our other videos over here or over here, or check out our page for more gameplay videos.